Hello Raider Nation. Today is Saturday, December 8th, 2018. And we got a little bit more action going on since last time. Let's see. A lot more steel going up everywhere. Standing on the Hacienda Bridge on the north end of the stadium. You can see they're putting the different levels of where the stadium seating will go. I think last video they were just that bottom one. Now they got another level going up there. Pretty cool. All right, now I'm on the west side facing east. So you can see a lot of these. They're getting a lot more of the core, elevator cores going up. All right, I'm on street level, north end, facing south. You can see a little better in the what they're doing inside there. Alright, this is the view. I'm on the east side, so pretty much like the northeast corner. I'm not sure what that is over there, this outside structure. I don't know if that has something to do with the doors. That side's gonna open, so maybe that's gonna be part of that. Not sure. walk a little more to the south end on this east side. Okay, I'm on the east side, more towards the south end of the stadium. You can see we're making a curve up around. It's getting so big from over here, you can't get the whole thing in the frame anymore. Progress. So if you'd like to keep continuing to get these updates, I do them every 2-3 weeks, just please subscribe to my channel. So it is Raiders1967, and click on the little bell at the bottom also, so you will get alerted when I post a new update. That's it for today. Thanks for looking, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks.